Yes, Commander Mormon Fasbo. I think I let that Fasbo to Pierce Juanemero. You know, he's been hot a couple of games. And, you know, yes, Commander Mormon Fasbo.
You mentioned the fastball. It seems like the last four or five outings for you, that pitch in particular has been hit hard. What's different about that pitch? Why do you think people are able to get to it?
I have no idea. I think right now I think everybody throw so hard, so I think they just adjust to that velocity. But, I mean, if I throw my fastball down, you know, if I hit my spot, you know, I think I'm going to get better results.
Boone just said, first inning aside, he felt like this was really a step in the right direction for you and that you found something out there. Did you feel like you found a little something out there?
Yeah, I think, you know, I've been, you know, struggling here and there, just a couple pitches. After that, you know, I set my mind, you know, that's over. You know, that was about one inning. And after that, you know, I was going after everybody.
Did you feel like you needed to stick up for your team after Gardner got hit in the first inning? Was that the pitch?
No, I mean, that was the first pitch of the game. I'm not going to hit anybody. If I'm going to hit somebody, I'm not going to miss. So I'm not trying to hit nobody. It's too close. So if I'm going to hit somebody, I'm not going to miss. So that was first pitch in the game, trying to, you know, throw a pitch inside, but nothing else.
Did it surprise you that the way the umpires reacted?
I mean, first pitch of the game, if I got a fucking warning, I mean, it's going to be surprising, of course. I mean, I wasn't trying to hit nobody. And not even Mookie, you know. Mookie is a great guy. And if I kind of hit somebody, I'm not going to throw to the head. I mean, that's not right.
What do you take moving forward now?
Excuse me?
What do you take moving forward now to your next start? Do you feel like you're out of this?
Yeah, I mean, I feel pretty good. Like I would say, like, right now it's raining. You know, it's raining, a couple, you know, things going bad, but, you know, it's going to stop raining sometimes.
Please, what do you think the team can take as a whole from getting through a period like this where it's obviously not going the way you guys want it to go, so?
I keep working hard. You know, that's the only thing that we can do, you know, control what we control and keep, you know, keep grinding. The hitters, you know, keep getting good at bats and the pitcher just, you know, keep making good pitches.
You weren't trying to hit bats, but were you trying to send a message?
No. I was trying to throw a strike.